This Marcus Floyd uses a branded sneakers like Nike, Jordan, and New Balance, and then he turns them into custom shoes for horses. Floyd calls them wearable art. His company is appropriately called Horse Kicks. A single shoe reportedly sells for over $1,000, though. Floyd is donating 10%. You got to charge big for that. He's giving 10% of all sales to a local event, giving back to a local minority organization.